to save us so from Satan's power when we were gone
astray. Hey. Wake up. Hey. Ah. Wake up.
Morning.
What?
I need you to do me a favor.
What do you want from me?
I ran into Jamie Palomino last night.
Oh, here we go again.
I'm not the same person I was in high school, pal.
You'll always be fat to me, Chris. What do you want from me?
I need you to detain Samantha.
I could do that.
Chris, wait.
Beautiful day.
What about Paris?
Paris can wait. This is important. You don't want to be out of touch with your audience, do you?
No.
No, well, you need to connect with your audience. You need to feed off their energy. After all, they're the ones who are going to be buying your album. Problem is, where in New Jersey are we going to find a proper cross-section of your fans?
The mall?
The mall! That's a great idea! We have so much in common.
I know.
God. Let's do it, do
Whoa,
it!
I am not going with him.
Look, what better way to relate to your fans than to go with one? In we go.
Hey, you're not coming with me?
No, sweetie. You need to do this alone. I can't be your crutch.
But I...
Watch your face.
Buckle up.
Mall people. Mall people, they come and go. Small people, they just don't know.
How's it going?
Fantastic. How's it going with Jamie?
Treating her like every boyfriend she's ever had.
You the man. So I want to run an idea by you.
No.
Since you're trying to hook up with Jamie, what if I went to Paris with Samantha instead of you? That way you...
No.
You haven't heard the whole thing yet. You know what? Just think about it and get back.
Ow!
Good times. Good times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks again for lunch.
Oh, I'll get your door.
Oh. Okay.
Shit.
Oh. Whew.
Yeah.
Well, it was great seeing you again.
You too. Yeah, glad I ran into you last night.
Yeah, it was a surprise.
Big surprise, yeah. Cold out here.
Yeah, it is. It's like the South Pole.
It's like the deep South Pole, if there was one. There isn't, though.
Thanks for walking me in my door.
Yeah, again, it was great seeing you. Again.
You too.
Yeah. Take care.
Yeah, you too. Oh.
Okay. Yeah.
That's good.
Ow. Take care.
You too.
I left my gloves in the car.
Oh. There you go.
Thanks.
Hey, look who's here. What's up, Hollywood? How'd the big date go?
It was terrible. I went in for a kiss. But she wants a hug, okay? Then I get caught in this sort of kiss-hug limbo type thing. I don't know what that is. And then I ended up shaking her entire body.
So you gave her a body shake?
Oh, God, I should have just kissed her. What am I doing?
Looks like you picked up right where you left off. You're back in the friend zone.
What?
Little problem.
Okay, she's got a bit of a headache. It's not that bad. Ha!
Oh my God! What the hell happened to her?
Long story short, she fell.
Samantha, are you okay?
I'm a bubble.
Dude, she's fine. Look at her. She's having a good time. She's got her toothpaste.
All you had to do was watch her for a few hours. What did you do to her?
Nothing. She's all loopy from all the Vicodin.
Where did you get the Vicodin?
Mom. Blueberry.